Hello everyone, my name is Miles, as you already know, and today I'm going to show you another Gridseed video. So, I have set up my pretty sure finalized mining rig, and it's currently in the storage room of my house, and I guess that's where it's going to stay. So, basically I have this monitor hooked up, and that's just hashing away. I've got my keyboard. It's a little dark, I apologize. And here is the Raspberry Pi hooked up to the Gridseed. And I all have that hooked up with some pretty extremely neat wiring back there. And this is the final stage, I think, of this build. Maybe when I have money, I can buy another Gridseed. But I don't know, maybe not yet. And I have the Gridseed on a little tape core, which is kind of funny. So that's elevated and that's giving good airflow. I apologize for the lighting, but yeah. And also there is some air coming out that is cooling the processor on the Raspberry Pi, which is a win-win situation. So yeah, this is basically just going, doing mining stuff, and that's about it. I just wanted to show this as a follow-up to the other video, and that is all. Keep hashing.